I was born into a family of physicians. My grandfather was a urologist in Raleigh, North Carolina, and my father was a urologist in Raleigh, North Carolina. They were in practice together. My mother was a nurse, so all we talked about at the dinner table was medicine. I pretty much was destined to go that direction from as far back as I can remember the conversations. Probably my two idols in life were my grandfather and my father, and I looked up to them because I would walk around the hallways with them and I would see the way they treated patients and the way patients appreciated the sympathy and empathy that they would give to them no matter what and no matter who they were. So I pretty much follow that rule, and it doesn't matter if you're the VIP or whoever you are, I treat everybody the exact same and try to give them the absolute best possible medical care that they can get. I am a pediatric cardiologist, but I also am board certified in adult congenital medicine, so I practice pediatric and adult congenital medicine. I don't do a lot of outpatient. I do some outpatient care, but most of what I do is invasive endovascular procedures. I trained in New York City at Mount Sinai, and then went to the Cleveland Clinic and spent 4 more years training and learning how to do endovascular procedures for children, even a fetus, as well as an adult, no matter what age, if they have congenital heart disease. So the best way to sum up what I do is I am a pediatric and adult congenital invasive cardiologist. MUSC is a simple decision for patients. I chose MUSC because I had been all over the country. I'd been to New York, Cleveland, I worked at Duke, I worked at Miami Children's. So I've been all over the East Coast for sure, and Medical University is one of the best medical centers on the East Coast. And I came here because the surgical procedure is phenomenal and the outcomes are top in the country. And I want to be able to simulate that with the endovascular therapies that I can do and bring my expertise and the things that I'm really qualified at doing and add it to Medical University of South Carolina so that patients really don't even have to think. They know that this is the place to come.